Speculation Hopper, at your last update, you asked the public for help trying to figure out the most complete picture of the shooter and why he did it. These transcripts show he told you why he did it. He did it from the Islamic State. What good does it do redacting all of the
Part of the redacting is meant to not give credence to individuals who have done terrorist acts in the past. We're not going to propagate their rhetoric, their violent rhetoric, and we see no value in putting those individuals' names back out there. We're trying to prevent future acts from happening again, and for cowards like this one, people like that influence them, so we're not going to continue to put their names out front.
Does the FBI redact a lot of redact things from transcripts in many investigations?
I'm not familiar with the other investigations you may be referring to, but for this one, we think it's highly important.